Hey guys, Nick here today, and welcome back to another episode of Evoland, a game on Steam for $9.99. $9.99. It's been pretty cool so far. Not sure what else we're going to be able to upgrade. Maybe we'll get a full 3D going, but, you know, who knows? I certainly don't, because I haven't played this yet. I've been saving myself for recording. Yeah, there's a lot of games I haven't played yet because I wanted to record it, and I wanted to record it the first time I play through, because I can't really record games when I've already played through them. I know what happens, and the parts that I hate of the game are when I usually stop playing the game. I'm like, ugh, I do not want to go past this next part. I'll just wait till I feel like I want to, until I feel good enough to record this next part, and then I never get around to it because I never feel good enough to play the part that I hate in a game. Which is why I'm glad that Mlala and Jimmy got me to finish Synergy, because I never would have done it myself, because, well, to be honest, I don't like the end of Half-Life 2. I mean, sure, it's cool with the super gravity gun and whatnot, but, I always had so much trouble with it as a kid, and then, coming back to it, I beat it in, like, 5 seconds, and I'm like, oh, well, okay, then, that's good to know. All that trouble I've been having, yeah, it's just because I was a stupid kid. It turns out that I shouldn't be having that trouble at all. Anywho, high def user interface. Oh, that's so cool.
Oh, there was a lot of monsters in the previous room. I hope you're not badly hurt. Sorry if I can't help you that much fighting. Please let me help you heal your wounds.
Can you do that every single second of every single minute? A great place to get rid of invincible monsters. Great idea. Oh, that was fantastic now, wasn't it? What's this? One of the two is dangerous. Well, it's said always go left, so... Left is dangerous. We are not in a maze. Don't go left. Left only works for mazes. Oh god, when I get hurt I can see my face through the back of my head. That's a little creepy and unnerving, but you know, whatever. Whatever works, I guess. You know, I have a feeling that whatever button you press, it activates anyway, and the other button will activate the door. I mean, it drops down the skills once, and the other button will activate the door. A gentle wound will guide you to the nearest trap. Thanks. And a bit of lag there, some FPS rate drop. So how do I get around these whirlwinds, my ass? Shoot, and then wait. Shoot, 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 wait. Shoot, 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 wait. There we go. Simple pattern recognition. Real adventurers must be strong and smart. You know what's weird? My whole life, school has been teaching me how to play video games. It's been teaching me how to recognize patterns. Ah, god dang it, you wizard. You whiz rose. No, I don't want you, red mage. Really, red mage? Really? Red wizard, I guess. Yay, heart pace! I love it when I get a heart piece, even though I lose like 20 heart pieces to get it. Yay, I did it, because I'm so smart. I'm so smart. Anyway. Forward we go, and down, and right, and... No! No! God. Oh my god, it's a big chest. That means there's something big in here. A key. Never mind, it's a normal-sized chest. Take me away, whirlwind! Take me away! Never mind. I'm fine. I'm fine where I am. Don't take me away.
Take me away.
Oh, there's an annoying sound ringing it really well. This one will not turn into obsidian. Haha, Minecraft. Anywho. So I've got a very bad feeling about this. Watch your steps. What about feeling about this? She just said watch your steps and bam, fall right into the lava. I'm an idiot. I should've listened to her. I should've watched my steps. But now it's too late. It's too late to apologize. It's too late. Anywho. It's not really what my singing voice sound like. I'm gonna sound brilliant. And the indie. Oh my. Around the on the. Oh shoot. I almost fell. And died. Oh god, I fell in the lava. Up and around and down and over and over and down and over over. Hole up and over and down and up. Stop. Okay, now go. I'm just gonna have to guess here. Oh, free pot. I love pot. It's pots. Key to success is gold diamond. Ah, yes, of course. I have fantastic diamonds. Ow, I got shot. Okay. That's my new puzzle making. Puzzle solving. My puzzle solving noise, guys. Shoot. You know what? I'm invincible for the first, like, second, so, you know, who cares? I'm gonna die, Heal me. Oh, shoot, she's not gonna heal me. Oh no, there are wizards in here. Give me something! Give me something! A buster key. Oh great, I have to walk all the way back. Ugh, it's gonna take forever. And I didn't even get the bombs to blast open the hole and get the chest that I don't know what's inside of it because I didn't go in it yet. Oh shoot. Give me a heart! Oh shoot, they're coming from everywhere! I died! Did you say that? I died, Charlie. I died. 7:34. Well, I mean, not the actual time. It's the time I've been recording for. Probably, it's a lot later than 7:34. Speaking of which, I should probably get to bed, but this game is so fun. I don't want to go to bed, and I almost fell and left. Right. Left, right, I don't remember now. And up and oh, and watch and oh. So I forgot to make my new puzzle solving noise, but you know, whatever. Yeah, I don't have to do it every time, you know. But what would be the point if I did it every time? Oh, you're an idiot. You are the largest idiot I've ever... You are just the giantest, most giant idiot I've ever met. Why can't you be patient for once, me? Be patient. Be patient. Why are you not patient? Even now, you're not patient. As I'm telling myself that I need to be patient, I'm not being patient. And left. And run. As everyone knows, the best way out of the problem is probably the easiest. The best solution is probably the easiest. Oh, great. Oh, that's just... Fantastic! Why don't you tell me more while I pause? Sorry, I forgot to continue recording. In fact, there's a many things I forgot to do. Shoot, don't die! Dang it! I'll be right back, which is good anyway because I forgot to check my time. Be right back. And we are back! Sorry about that. Do I want to return to the main menu? No! No! Dang it! I am an idiot, and stupidest person ever. The moment I make it, I lose it, because I am an idiot. You know, I don't even care. I don't even care. When I stop caring, it all just works out fine, doesn't it?
It all just works out fine.
Oh, you know what? You know what, Fireball Man? You know what? No. I ain't gonna take it. I smack you in the face. I smack you up. I will smack you up like no one has ever smacked you up before, because I have a sword. And I'm assuming no one else has had a sword before. Because, you know, like, skeletons are the only swords, and, you know, they're your allies. So I don't know why they'd be hurting you. Oh, I already got the boss key. I didn't need to come here. I didn't need to come here. Would you look at that? I didn't need to come here. God dang it. I hate this game. I should probably get closer to the microphone, because it's probably been really quiet recently. 39. No. Got it. And lag. Take a moment to thank our sponsors. No one, and we have no sponsors, and no one. Anyway, I just noticed that this thing up here has opened. Let us. Really, game? You're gonna be laggy. Near the end of the video, I'm just trying to finish it up real quick. But no, you just want to be really laggy. Make my life a whole lot more difficult. Thanks, game. Thanks. You're just so helpful. And give me a moment. Okay. I may need to cut the recording now because... like, jump cut. Because it's lagging just so much. A star. Finally. I have no idea why it's lagging. Let's try getting out of this room. If not, I will. I'll jump and cut and jump cut. Come on. 20, 19. Okay, there we go. It was that damn bat. I don't know why he was lagging us so much, but he was. It's probably a glitched bat or something.
There's a strong evil presence ahead. I hope it's not another frightening monster. Maybe a cute one this time. Ooh.
Don't tempt it.
Something is coming.
You shall not pass. Hey, looks like you, Clink. Is it real foe or just a shadow? Whatever it is, we have no choice but to find it. Oh, gosh. Oh, eat my sword. You know, whatever, anyway. Not like I wanted to win or anything. Damn bats, it's giving me lag. Are giving me lag. Damn bats is giving me lag, man. You don't even know. I need more health. Give me health. There's a fireball. Ready for his charge attack. Ah. We'll pretend like we're running because he's so strong and handsome. Oh, it's that he looks exactly like me. Oh, yes. Take that. Just one more and you should be gone. And she will be loved. You will be loved. Come on, give me another charge. Hit me with a best shot. Die, you vile creature. I can't believe we did that. This episode's already 2 minutes longer than it should be, so I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. I hope you guys enjoyed, and in the next episode, we'll open up this chest. Goodbye.